Spiders are really diverse creatures, and these ones here are called thorn spiders, and they get their name from the large abdominal spines which protrude from their abdomen, some of which can be several centimetres in length. And this specimen here is really rare and quite unique, as it was collected by Charles Darwin on the voyage of the Beagle when he stopped off in Sydney, Australia.